It grew like last summer. Isn't it beautiful? I got the new shampoo.
Your hair sucks.
Shut up. What's that? You are not. Better watch yourself, young man.
She is cool.
What the heck, Grant?
Heidi is cool. She is so cool. Better than Princess Patch. And used to be Rambo. Bye now.
And Alan Jackson.
Here in the real world.
Singing is Nate Morris. My mind is stinky singing because it's not as bad as his butt.
Well, I'll be a tea standing in the middle.
Don't see eye to eye, but we're hand in hand. Two bloody woman and
a redneck man.
I don't want this song. I don't want this.
Cut.
Lady, cut. Sing that song anymore. He's gonna sing. Brooks and Dunn, Hard Working Man. He stinks for that one, too.
Wait, this is real. I'm gonna do Schneider.
Working man, I got it all on my mind for a piece of
Nate and Dunn. See you now.
Number six is
Hey, what are you going to do?
I'm looking for something in red. Well, I think she found it right here. Bye.
Thank you.
on time. And if my safe is just traveling like you, it was just a little too tight. And anything I do would say that be okay when I have a bad hair day. And if I change my mind a million times,
we'll be able to sit and have our hot chocolate and our cocoa with their dentures popped out of our head. Just say, Grant, take the snow machine and go get a tree.
Oh, nice. Little kids, though. That guy pop a wheelie here?
Lukey is fine.
Really?
Move it all here. They each have one.
There's Grant, or Dustin, and Nick.
Yep, Nate and Sharae. Hey, what was this?
Glad it's all over with? That's actually nice.
I see that tree Luke had, though.
Shush. That's a beautiful one we got. Go. Hi, Heidi. Hi.
Favorite? Oh.
There's my other son. Good job, guys.
You get that? Go grab it.
Do we want to put the tree in the garage? I think we do.
Hey, Justin. Anybody clean up that poop? Yeah, that'd be a good job for you.
She's not helping at all.
Yeah.
What have you done,
man? Where's Jaime?
Pooping away.
Do you want to dance? Is this Christmas music? Nice tree, hey? Who picked out the tree this year?
Years for baby Jesus asleep upon the hay. He was born on Christmas Day.
Chains for Joseph, who went up from Galilee. He traveled to Bethlehem to the scissors to be.
K is for the kings who came from afar.
They found the baby Jesus by following the star.
L is for light, Christ divine, let it shine, let it shine.
Take some candid shots of your cousin. I don't want to know your dang picture.
After surgery.
Oh.
Johnston, I'm so glad you could make it for Christmas this year.
Let's hear a little commentary there, Jake.
Like, this is my sister, that's my dad.
Hi, Dweeb.
This is Christmas.
Hi. Take a picture of your cousin, Father Grant. Get a picture of his shirt. Then he'll never take off for another year. Can you see us in there, Dave?
Yeah.
Did you drink my cup? Was it mine or yours? Which one was yours?
That was mine.
Which one was yours?
Dad, can you take it now?
Oh, sorry.
Dad, can you take it now? Dad.
I thought that was mine, though.
Dad. Dad, can you take it now? Dad. Dad. Can you take it now?
Justin. Take some pictures, man. It's going. Sock time, man.
Then they came up and they squeezed a little
hook.
I don't know
if
I should do that.
No, he bought that whole apartment.
Smelly foot? Yeah, I would really like to go over and see that. I mean, a lot of times I don't get to see stuff after.
Now, at least, you know, you'd be one of the few to appreciate it because they saw it first. Hey, Pat.
Okay, I've got an eye on it to go.
Man, Justin.
They had, it was funny, you looked through the book of how people pose and all that. It was funny, one guy, he had his wife and kids and his mother-in-law. She was in a wheelchair. He's on the surfboard with his mother-in-law.
In a wheelchair.
Press the thumb button.
Oh, but can I?
Yeah. We keep going. We're going to go an hour.
Okay, let's stop.
Running out of breath now.
I've had enough.
Let's see here.
There's a video.
What else we got here?
Grant, get your trumpet.
Yeah, good tone. Actually, good tone. It's a really nice, you know, real nice tone on that. It's hard to get the nice tone in a lot of, you hear a
clarinet, they say, is the hardest I've heard is a hard instrument to play.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What's
around
two? What is that?
She started playing like a month ago.
Really?
Yeah.
How about number?
Really?
Page 21.
Yeah. That's pretty good, but she played another instrument before that.
Yeah.
Okay.
How about Wish You a Merry Christmas?
Say hi, kids and boys and girls. Yeah, sometimes in Tim plays for church, I think he's going to pass out because he gets so mad.
People are betting on that, though. People are betting on that, whether I'll pass out or not.
There's the one called the Joyful Chorale. We had to play it twice.
Oh, Old the Joy?
We had it at school. And if
You play it 2 times in a row. It really hurts bad.
Oh, yeah, I shouldn't say, yeah, I know. I don't know how to play instrument.
Let's see. How about Up on a Housetop? Page 10.
Now, do I want it on this fixing, or do I want it on this?
Just center. Center.
Yeah.
And I put it on automatic focus. You got an auto?
I think
focus.
So. Where's that?
Turn it off.
Yeah, right there.
Okay, on, okay.
Mm. Well, it's just real blurry.
Get Up on the Housetop. 1, 2, ready?
Smile, Lacey. Hey, Nicholas. Smile with that nice, pretty jaw of yours.
That's a duet, right?
Yeah.
I just know you're wanting
you play boss.
To smile fully.
Okay, Alex, you don't want to smile.
Sit, put your face real straight up. I want to see. Now you're swollen. Your face has gone down a lot.
Yeah, I just kind of look fat now.
You don't look fat.
I like this.
I feel fat.
I love it. Yeah, you say what that music, Nicole.
Boy, you know, look at
you got the you got the gift. You know,
yeah.
You sound good. You got the tone.
Yeah.
Once you got the tone, you just start in like that. You know, I mean, people play for 5, 6 years, you know, never get that tone.
So we've been playing for about a month.
I know. Mm-hmm. Is that right?
That's good.
Unbelievable. Okay, let's
go. Do you like that better than the flute, the clarinet?
Let's go with the top down. Da 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 da. 1, 2, ready, play.
Very nice.
Really? Yeah.
Mr. Pippin.
And it's Roger.
Hey.
Hi.
The house is locked. Where did you get in?
We probably couldn't hear you because they were playing. Hey. We decided to do the music thing first.
Yeah.
These are the solos just coming in now.
Okay. Let's see what else we're playing.
Hey, you guys, go help Roger.
Do you need help, Roger?
Once again,
I'll
play music.
Every year we say we're not going to
play. I can't play because I don't have my regular book here.
Piccolo.
Flute.
Flute.
help the music video.
No. Piccolo's a little one.
She's really good at the clarinet.
Is it piccolo?
I didn't get that on the video. Well, I might have got
that. Yeah, you did, I'm sure.
Let me, how
about
I just
if I pretend like I'm conducting? With my red jacket.
Sure. Anything to feel a part of it, right? Go get me some two spoons.
No, I'll play that song
Huh?
What did you know? The Christmas song.
Michelle, go, go get me two spoons.
That's
all I know how to do. Yeah, I play spoons.
I think everybody can do it.
No, that's probably mine.
Hi, Doggy.
It's open.
No, it's not open. It's locked all the time. Every time I say it, it's crazy.
Can I get you guys some coffee?
Roger, isn't that kind of like
it's for hiding.
You go to Anchorage on
the way
down, it's like everybody in the entire Anchorage bowl who has a car is in it.
The light changes and the traffic don't move.
Oh, did you get one of those?
Stevie Wonder. My hair's all come out. I paid the number 6.
I was seeing those on TV. I thought those were cool. Hey, sis.
We'll take a picture of her in the toilet for you.
I was trying.
That's cool.
It's Tad.
Lovely.
Lovely.
We're all over here.
I'm wasting. Jingle bells.